knows. He locked himself in a small room with a large bag of weed. And now he's a rock god. He's gonna melt your face, so get ready. This is David Michael Thomas.